In the center of Quebec City is the symbol of Quebec City, and it's a little hard to miss. It is a massive Loire Valley-style castle plunked in the middle of Canada, and it's on top of another castle, which is on top of a fort. It is the grand and majestic Chateau Frontenac.